Deployed fleets have returned.
There. I see where it would hurt you the most.